1 Peter chapter 5, verses 6 and 7, King James Version. Humble yourselves, therefore, under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your care upon him, for he careth for you. Thus ends the reading of God's holy word. Folks, if there's a biblical verse you'd like me to read or one that means something to you, please just let me know in the comments or in any way you can get a hold of me. God bless all of you. Travel well.